Hello everyone, Xeno Zumi here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokémon Brilliant Diamond. There's an odd space battle from the ruins. There isn't anything there, but that only seems to make him angry. He said you'll blow up the town up with a bomb. The nerve of all! If only I were younger and punch a space battle with my Pokémon. What's stopping you now? The town is insignificant. There's nothing of value here. It doesn't need to exist, so I'll blow up with a galactic bomb. If you mess with me, I'll show you down with a Pokemon battle. So what's it gonna be? Are you gonna mess with me? You dare oppose Team Galactic? That means you're taking on the world. No, the universe even! Railroad. Handle. Whatever. I'm out of this one horse town. There's nothing to do here anyways. Well, aren't you quite the trainer? That was magnificent. As elder of Celestic Town, I give you my thanks. Oh, that old charm? May I see that, dear? Was that? You say Cynthia interested you to deliver to me? Examine the ancient cave painting. Mysterious designs cover a whole section of the wall. There are three strange things forming a triangle. In the middle of them, the shining sphere. What is this all about? The cave painting reminds me of a story. There existed a being so powerful that it was considered a deity at the time. Opposing this were three Pokemon. They were kept in balance before. This is before the triangle. An ancient legend of Sinnoh, but it's still told to this day in Celestic Town. Oh yes, I found something useful. You should take these. They belong to my granddaughter, but she's not used to them. Obtained TM95. Surf. The user controls a huge wave that drags everything around it, except the user itself attacks. My granddaughter says. Oh yes, you can use Surf for your Pokage to cross water into seas. to use that play move in the field. However, you must first attain Article the Gym Badge. On that matter, you will handle. You will have to handle it. Finally, we get to go meet Pantene. There appears to have been a significant struggle. Everyone should step back. Yes, a bigger person. One that is on the universe. My name is Cyrus. I seek the power to create a new world. If you discover any power derived from the Legends of Sinnoh, inform me. For that power is what I need to create my new world. Well, that's creepy. There should be a dragon fang around here. Oh my god. Well, that's... Let's head to our home city. Why? It's fucking math. I'm sorry. I should not be angry. I'm not even going to go for the trainers. That's how much I hate it. I absolutely hate it. That's pretty. That one's easy. No, it's not! Oh, this is why I hate this. I can't do math. I don't like math. Nobody said there'd be math! I hate ours. Probably the only time I'm gonna ever reference math. That's such a good quote though. I'm gonna send it. still not even done. First room's up to 15. I cannot do Noji-sama. I'm so sorry. Finally, you have arrived. Since I came to this region, I always try to learn new things. I hope Kanta shows necessity. I myself. That is why I dress this way. See, performance. Also, I study Pokémon pretty much. I have come to be a gym leader. So shall be what you challenge me. But I shall win. That is what a gym leader does. I'm so sorry that I spoke terrible French. I don't know. I don't speak the language, I'm sorry. Oh, Driftlim. Buy me time. Pokemon. Let's go Scorpio. Your foe is weak. Get him, Terror. Did you heal? Where have I had a potion? Okay, that's a unique move. Gengar! It no longer is levitating, so we're not fearing this thing. If it did, oh boy, would we be fearing this thing a lot. Especially with how surprisingly fast it is. I think we should be able to get it. Nope! He's confused right now, so that gives us time. Oh no! I forgot he was using Dazzling Gleam. Okay, they at least changed something. Part of the fight. Didn't change anything. Critical hit! That's why. Critical hit. Turtles grew to level 37. Oh heavens, what is this? This is my final Pokemon. My final Pokemon is Miss Magius. finally, we deal with Fantina, who is, honestly, not that bad. Just a bit infuriating. You're so fantastically strong. I know. Now, why I lost? That's weird animation, though. I'm dumb about it. So very, very strong for you, your Pokemon. So strong. Your power is admirable. I shall honor it with this gym badge. I'll be cleaning those badges one day. One day. The relic badge. We got the stickers, and I believe we got Shadow Claw. Which, that is going on. Angel. And I believe if anything else we can get, it's going on then. First. Okay, I don't know why Scorpia can learn Shadow Ball, but not Shadow Claw. Goodbye, Rock Smash. I can't give you the Platinum Gym. This is the one time where I would ever have the Platinum Gym. Like, yeah, mainly it should be better for this Platinum Gym, but it's like, that's not bad. This gym though, no, this needs to be the Platinum Gym. It could not have been Diamond Pearl Gym. This gym's awful. This is probably the only gym you guys will see, but I don't think for a lot of the gym trainers. Here. I'm so glad to see you. You're not very easy to track down. My grandma told me what took place to that town. Thank you for what you did by the ruins. But Tingalatic, for the rest of a bunch of Cedrics. You know, like talk about how they're going to make a new universe and all on the weird way we wrote. I thought they were harmless. Appears that they were a lot more trouble than I thought. I mean, stealing and hoarding. Wrong. By the way, do you find Bruce interesting at all? If you did, you may want to visit the library in Carol Abyssay. They have some ancient books you might find interesting. It may also be a help to completion of your Pokédex. I think you ought to go there. Okay, bye bye for now. You can now rest. Fly. Right, there's also a Pokemon in Celestic Town where you can get Pokemon jump in Celestic Town. Okay, so let's just check if we can actually go here now. Can't. Okay. Yes. Tropius. We need to do all this anyway. Marking map, we need this. Alright. Is that give us more. No, I need this one. Candy. No, finally, sir. Gastrodon! Sorry, Gastrodon, we're not going to fight you. So we're going to pick these berries and then get to Carolina City. Oh, you. They don't want to see. Oh, you look puzzled. You're wondering who I am. I'm Professor Woods and God's father. The professor asked you that I upgrade your Pokédex to see if there's a spot on the hunt you might pass through. Looks like your Pokédex doesn't need upgrading, or else you can toggle between images of male and female Pokémon. Technology sure is completely. That's how they changed that? So they made it useless. Alright, thanks. Sorry. TM48. We want to go here. Skill swap. We'll talk about that move at some point. Because we need to. The house back up there is the move deleter, who is now pointless. Pinballs. Timer balls as well. I'll need a few quick balls for later. I'll need a few timer balls as well. We need to come back here later. You guys will see why I'm getting this. Five main revives again. That's before we do anything. Harbor Inn. Door is tightly shut. Appears impossible to open. We may get to know what's inside there one day. That day is not today. But we arrived. Let's rest our Pokemon. We can finally rest. Next time. On Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. We will challenge the gym here. And then wow! You guys might see. We will not continue the story for a bit. try to get as much as I can. This is Xeno and Zimmer, signing out.